Hey yo, it's gonna be midnight soon. Welcome back to another video on this channel. So today we're gonna do a pairing video. We're gonna breed my Brachypelma Amelia. Again, I forgot what's a common name. I'll write the name down here. So we're gonna breed her. We're gonna pair this female, my female, with this male right here. I don't think you can see. I think you can see the legs. Do the condensation right here. So we're gonna pair them together in this video. So I got the tripod ready. That's the cover for this enclosure. My friend gave it to me. He sold it to me with this. So yep, that's my two enclosures. We don't need to worry about that. What we're gonna concentrate is this and this right here. This is gonna be inside there. So let's get into the video. Okay, so now I set this phone right onto the tripod, so I'll be free to use both of my hands. As you can see, two hands. So what we're gonna need for this pairing video is tongs and makeup brush. So what we'll be doing is we're gonna put the male inside over there, and what we're gonna do, makeup brush will be used to prod the male just so ever closer to the female. And what I will do is connect this makeup brush to the tongs at a certain angle, so that I can prevent the female from eating the male. Yes, they do that in the wild. It happens. So what I'll be doing is we'll be separating the female and the male, just in case if they get too close for comfort and the female has an advantage over the male. I also use this syringe, this part of the syringe right here, so I'll be using that just to push the female, just in case. This is very risky, as I could press the female and ultimately kill her, which we don't want that to happen. So I'll mostly try to use the makeup brush and try to prod it away. And this will be just used as a backup measure. Alright, so now we shall go on with the video. Okay, as you can see right here, I have the mature male Amelia inside here. I took it out from that enclosure and kept it inside because I would like to place the enclosure right in the corner there. Probably I should lift the enclosure a bit, that angle a bit. So yeah, I'm gonna place the container right there, like so. Okay, let me just adjust it. Yeah, I will adjust it back right after I open this and the male comes out. So let me position it properly. Hopefully the male is in a good mood. Okay, this is ready. And now I will start to prod the male. Oh, it's kicking hair. Oh god. This male is not too keen on. Okay, we shall just leave it alone right now. Hopefully all goes to plan. Once the male comes out of the enclosure, I'm gonna lift this up. Okay, right, I think this should be good enough. I would not disturb them anymore. Move everything out of the way so that I will be ready with this too. Now we wait. Start drumming. Alright. Let's go. Let's go. Nice. 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 I can't get a good angle. All right. It's a success. It's a lock. Let's go. Let's go. I'm so excited right now. Okay, nice. Let's go. I'm so excited. Yes. I'm just standing by right now. Let them do the thing. Okay, nice. Let's go! I'm so excited! This is my first pairing on video, and I don't know what, there's no words to say what's my reaction right now. Let's go, it's my first time, and this is gonna be a success. Hopefully, this is a success. And I don't want the female to eat the male, so I'm just standing by and just hopefully nothing happens. But yeah, but this is not a guarantee that I can save the male, but hopefully I can. Okay, nice. Yo. No, move. Get out of the way. Okay. Okay, I have to get this female out of the way. Okay, I think that's enough. Okay, now you just go in here. Woo! Success! Let's go! Let's go! Woo! I'm so excited right now. Woo-hoo! Okay, we shall get the male out of the way. And close him right up. Let's go! I cannot believe it, guys. I cannot believe it. This is my first time doing this pairing, and it's a success. The meal did not die, and that is so good. That is super good, super good. Let's go. Okay, so yes, that just happened. The female is right there. Hopefully, it'll be a success. We get Amelia babies. And yeah. Oh, this is so good. This is super good. This is so satisfying. I have no words to say. Let's go, dude. Let's go. All right. The male is right there. Okay. Let's go. All right. Thank you guys for watching. And see you guys in the next video. All right. Take care. Love y'all. Peace.